a movie that gives you so much thing to learn, love, respect, and move on. And today we have Rajveer Deor with us. Firstly, congratulations with the movie. The three things, and there are so many things that I have learned, but the three things that I have learned is love, respect, and move on. Let's talk about these three things first. Love. पूरी मूवी में हमने देखा है जिस तरह प्यार होता है, ये जो प्यार का शब्द है काफ़ी अमेजिंग वर्ड है एंड पूरी मूवी में हमने देखा है. टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट द लव फ्रॉम द दोनों.
आई थिंक देव वॉज इन लव विद बेस्ट फ्रेंड फॉर 10 years एंड ही थॉट व्हेन वी लव अ गर्ल एंड वी डोंट गेट हर यू थिंक दैट्स फेलियर
राइट.
यू डोंट एक्सेप्ट यू थिंक समथिंग इज रॉन्ग विद यू यू डोंट रियलाइज दैट मे बी यू नो वॉट शी नॉट द राइट पर्सन फॉर यू एंड दैट्स फाइन बिकॉज plenty more other girls there, but you become so stubborn because you think if I get this I will succeed.
Yes,
sometimes love also plays a little negative part.
Yeah,
and sometimes the best thing to do is let go, and I think kai log ke liye wo bahut mushkil hota hai.
And we time mein hota hai na, at the age of 22 to 28 we fall in love and then we don't get that love, then we look for the another one and that's the respect, the second word with told. सो टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट द रिस्पेक्ट कि नहीं ये एक लड़की है जिससे प्यार हो जाता है, नहीं होता है इससे एंड दूसरी बार हम चांस देते हैं. रिस्पेक्ट, इट्स फाइन इफ शी डजंट लव यू, इट्स फाइन, दैट्स हर थॉट. हाउ डू यू सी दैट?
आई थिंक इट्स वेरी हार्ड टू जस्ट लेट गो ऑफ समथिंग यू थिंक विल गिव यू अ सक्सेस इन लाइफ या यू थिंक यू विल गेट हैप्पीनेस फ्रॉम इट.
यस,
समटाइम्स इट्स हार्ड फॉर यू टू फेस दीज थिंग्स. And once you do, you still feel, other people might make you feel like, arey, you didn't get that girl, yaar. What is wrong with you?
Right.
Arey, she's with him. But the main thing is yourself and how you feel. I think for everyone to change around you for that perspective is first to change yourself.
Yes.
And accept certain things about yourself. Then everyone can't say anything to you. They can't even make fun of you because you have changed yourself and everyone else is just going to see that nothing affects you.
Yes.
And their perception about you will change. Who knows, that girl might start liking you again.
Right. And move on.
Yes, and then you move on, you find someone else and then she has to get closure.
मैंने कई बार ऐसा देखा है कि प्यार हो जाता है बट मूव ऑन नहीं हो पाते लोग. जो एज मैं बता रहा हूँ 22 से 26 साल या फिर 27 साल की जो एज होती है, यहाँ पे एक प्यार होता रहता है. कई लोगों को प्यार होता है, मुझे भी ऐसा प्यार हो जाता है एंड नहीं हो जाता है एंड मूव ऑन करना काफ़ी इंपॉर्टेंट हो जाता है. व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू से टू दोज पीपल हु डजंट मूव ऑन इन द लाइफ?
आई थिंक यू आर बीइंग स्टबर्न एंड यू आर स्टॉपिंग योरसेल्फ फ्रॉम गोइंग अहेड एंड आई नो वो काफ़ी मुश्किल एंड इट्स इजियर सेड देन डन. पर द डे यू एक्चुअली जस्ट से दैट आई एम फाइन विदाउट हर और हिम और हूएवर यू माइट हैव अ क्रश ऑन और यू माइट be stubborn about not moving on, I think the day when you just truly accept and you see ki life is very short.
Yes.
The main thing is be happy.
Mm-hmm.
You're happy, I think you're most attractive when you're comfortable in your skin.
Yes.
And if the person doesn't see that for who you are, then that's not the right person.
Mm-hmm. You know, yesterday when I got to know that I'll be taking your interview, the first thing I was looking for the public reviews, not only for the Mumbai, also from the Delhi, Hyderabad. Mm-hmm. There are so many people who were telling about you. The one thing which I came to know about is the chocolate boy. ये जी चॉकलेट बॉय का किरदार है. करण को भी कहा गया है, सनी पाजी को भी कहा है, इवन योर ग्रैंड फादर. टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट दिस टाइटल चॉकलेट बॉय. किस तरह लगता है ये टाइटल आपको?
आई थिंक पीपल फाइंड मी स्वीट, इनोसेंट, पोलाइट एंड आई जस्ट आई हेट सेइंग दिस, दे थिंक आई एम गुड लुकिंग, बट या आई थिंक यू फॉल इन दैट कैटेगरी देन.
एंड व्हाट वाज
योर चॉकलेट बॉय?
यस. एंड व्हाट वाज योर डैड रिएक्शन आफ्टर सीइंग द मूवी इन द स्क्रीनिंग व्हेन वी सॉ?
ही सॉ द मूवी अर्लियर इन द रफ कट, सो आई रिमेंबर ही डजंट शेयर मच विद मी. He thinks it will not motivate me if he praises me. So he told Avnish, Avnish called and told me that he said my son can act.
Yes.
So that was all I needed. I didn't need a new car, I didn't need a new watch, I didn't need anything. That's it. That's more than enough for me.
Do you love this genre? Romantic genre?
Honestly, I was not a romantic genre guy. I grew up watching horror movies, action movies, thriller movies, serial killer movies, art house movies. Romance is never been my thing. But when I read this script, I thought it was a perfect way for me to get introduced in this industry, because mm-hmm. I could relate to the character a lot. And I found the character a little more matured and different than what other romantic heroes were perceived in mm-hmm. Bollywood.
How do you see a romantic genre? When we see someone like Gadar 2 after coming so much here, then getting so much love from the people, how do you see romantic stories?
I think now obviously people want the testosterone genre of feeling tough and happy and proud of seeing one guy beat a system that's bigger than himself.
Right.
All of us love it. I love it. You love it. Everyone loves it. It gives us such ambition and pride also. But I think in romantic genre, and what I realized while doing this myself, especially with this movie, I think it's a bigger man to accept who you are than hitting mm-hmm. someone else. So,
and a proud father. जब भी मैंने ये करियर की शुरुआत की थी, my father told me two things. One, take a picture with Sanjay Dutt. Second, take a picture with Sunny Deol. To be very honest, and yesterday when I got a call that you will be doing interview tomorrow, so I went to my father's room. I said, कल मैं interview कर रहा हूँ Sunny Deol के बेटे की, राजवीर देओल जिनकी movie है. वो जो proudness उनके face पे थी, वो आज भी मुझे याद है. एंड कल से मैंने प्रिपरेशन चालू कर दी कि मुझे इंटरव्यू बहुत अच्छा करना है. एंड आप अगर बताना चाहोगे, जिस तरह मूवी देखने के बाद मैंने देखा एक इंटरव्यू में, सो ही वाज सेइंग आई एम अ प्राउड फादर, हाउ वाज दैट मोमेंट इन योर फेस?
इट मींस अ लॉट. ही इज नॉट रियली बीन, यू नो, डजंट टेल मी मच.
यस.
Because old school mentality, na? You don't want to praise your son thinking he'll get spoiled or cocky or arrogant. So, and he knows why I'm in this line and what I want from it. So, I wouldn't ask for anything. Not a national award, not 100 CR, not a private jet, not the hottest girl in this world. Him saying that is fill my stomach and my heart.
And what would you like to say about marriage? Ye jo shaadi hoti hai, काफ़ी कमाल की चीज़ होती है. टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट मैरिज. हाउ यू आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर मैरिज?
इट्स टू यंग फॉर मी टू से, बट आई थिंक मैरिज, इफ यू फाइंड द राइट पर्सन एंड दैट्स द पर्सन यू वांट टू स्पेंड योर होल लाइफ विद, हैव किड्स विद एंड हैव फैमिली विद, आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल थिंग व्हेन टू फैमिलीज कम टुगेदर. इफ इट एक्चुअली इज फॉर प्योरली लव एंड मेकिंग एंड नॉट बिजनेस वाइज, I think it's amazing. I think your family tree extends. You have more people you can lean on. You have new brothers, you have new sisters, you have a new mother, you have a new father. Right. I think it's a wonderful thing.
Yes. And शुरुआत जब आपकी करियर की हुई, जब एक्टिंग की करियर की हुई, there are so many things that you can learn from your family members also. किस तरह हुई आपकी एक्टिंग की शुरुआत? किस तरह आपने एक्टिंग स्कूल्स की शुरुआत किस तरह हुई?
आई थिंक स्कूल में आई डिड थिएटर. मैंने दो नाटक किए स्कूल में, ओनली हाई स्कूल प्लेज, नथिंग फैंसी. लाइक
व्हाट काइंड ऑफ थिएटर?
इट वाज, वन वाज अ कॉमेडी एंड वन वाज अ थ्रिलर कॉल एन इंस्पेक्टर कॉल्स, एंड द अदर वन वाज अ कॉमेडी बेस्ड ऑन लेबर कॉस्ट कॉल कांट पे वोंट पे. आई डिड दोज टू प्लेज इन स्कूल एंड दैट ओपन्ड मी अप अ लॉट. दैट शोड मी दैट आई कैन से डायलॉग्स, आई कैन टेक, I don't get scared on stage. Mm-hmm. And then I did for 2 years I did workshops with some people from FTI and some people from NSD for 2 years. And then when I got drained after that, I went abroad and did 6 months in a acting for camera course in a place called Ealing Studios.
Mm-hmm.
And then I came back and assisted on my brother's project.
Okay, current.
Yes, yes.
Current project.
Yes.
Tell us something about that project. That project came out very nicely. After that, what was your planning for your career to start?
I think, I don't know why people, I can see why they would assist on a movie, but acting wise, it just shows you how a set is run. It shows you how tedious it is. It shows you that everyone there is sacrificing something, time from their family or anything, to be there to make a movie. Good or bad, it's a lot of time you sacrifice to spend to make a movie. It showed me the hierarchy of a set. It showed me also an actor does not have to interact with much people on set. They just have to do their job and go home. And it also showed me filmmaking. It showed me a lot of things.
Was it challenging for you? Because you live in that era. where you see so many superstars in your family members. Was it challenging you while growing up, or was it difficult, challenging, or you have taken it in a different way? How was it for you?
It is difficult because you have pressure from so many people. You have an X on your back wherever you go because you're Sunny Deolson. And so you have to come out of your shell, you have to be tough, because there are people genuinely rooting for you for the love of your family.
Yes.
And there's people also because of that whole image of a star kid. Mm-hmm. So you have biased opinions.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I went abroad to a place where I felt like there was no biased opinions. No one even knew who the hell the whole family was. I had a casting person there say, I think you should change your name. People are going to find it hard to pronounce you.
Okay, your name or
yes,
surname?
Surname. They didn't know anything. They didn't know anything. It's a beautiful feeling because you're on an even playing field and you actually grow and learn. And you do not know if people are saying you're good because they like your family.
Mm-hmm.
Or you do not know if people are saying bad because they don't like that you're a star kid.
Yes.
So over there, you actually get to know the truth.
Rajvir, first movie, Romantic Boy, Chocolate Boy. How do you look forward, like a negative role comes to you, next script. How do you see that? Was it will be a challenging for you, or you will accept it, reject it? Kya rahega aapke man mein? Agar ek negative kirdaar aata hai,